Yes. Give me that one. Let's try this one.
Okay. Scotty, you aboard the other ship? Why are you still there?
The commercial break was too short, Captain. I couldn't get across.
Well, you'll just have to stay till the next commercial break, then. Oh, Spock, why don't I tell you about playing games on the bridge?
I don't believe this. I really hate this game. It sucks. Captain, I believe there's something wrong with the computer, because I was miles away from Blinky when he got me. Well, logically, there's just no other way I could lose a game of Pac-Man. Wait, Captain. Don't move.
Huh?
Captain, you have a hairpiece.
Herpes? Oh no, has Dr. McCoy been blabbing again? I'll ram his head in a fabricator.
Unadvisable, Captain. He might come out with pointed ears, like me.
Oh.
If you were going to get a hairpiece, Captain, may I suggest one like mine? Modeled after the Beatles, they had big hits in the 60s with songs like Let Me See You.
She loves me. So, Spock, you were talking about hair all the time.
Of course I was, Captain. Why? What did you think I was talking about?
Oh, nothing.
So, the Captain has herpes.
Oh, I didn't say that, Spock.
No. But it's what you inferred, isn't it?
Oh, it was a joke, Spark. You remember jokes.
I remember you telling me about them. They're supposed to be funny, aren't they?
Oh, forget it. Were you listening?
No, Captain.
Spark, can you keep a secret?
Spark to all levels. This is an announcement. The Captain has herpes.
Oh no! It's out!